Welcome to the greatest spectacle in live entertainment. Michael Cole here with Corey Graves and Byron Saxton, ready to kick off the action here tonight.
Make no mistake about it, sports entertainment is alive and well. Let's see who's up first.
Viva la raza!
His way to the ring from El Paso, Texas, weighing in at 228 pounds, Eddie Guerrero!
Eddie Guerrero, one of the reasons SmackDown became a sports entertainment juggernaut. And guys, what a thrill it must be for these superstars to compete here on Thanksgiving.
Especially considering what this day has meant to this industry over the years. For decades, Thanksgiving was considered one of the biggest nights of sports entertainment. And that tradition continues here tonight.
One of the best superstars around.
You know it.
And his opponent from New York, weighing in at 232 pounds, MJF.
I'll tell you one thing, I don't think I've ever seen a more self-centered superstar in my time here in WWE.
Well then, Byron, you've clearly never seen the WWE Hall of Fame.
Hey, everyone in the Hall of Fame has a reason to have an ego. This superstar, they haven't earned it just yet.
Let me take this opportunity to say happy Thanksgiving to all of you watching tonight.
I gotta say, I don't know if it's because I ate too much turkey or if it's just Saxton's commentary. It's a good thing this match coming up is gonna give me a little boost.
It's Saxton's commentary. Steel cage matches have been around in one form or another since 1936, but these modern WWE superstars take it to a level no one could have dreamed of.
Well, you're about old enough, aren't you, Cole? Did you call those matches back then?
Yeah, enough of that ancient history, Corey. Let's talk about these superstars in the ring here and now. What do they have to do to win here?
It's best to play to your strengths. If you're agile enough to climb the cage and escape out of the top, do it.
Trapped in the corner, no escape from these punches.
And now he's giving you all another chance to simply take it all in.
Latino Heat doing some damage.
Yeah, Eddie just can't be stopped now.
And well, true words have never been spoken. If your opponent is prone on the ground, you have to assess the situation. They might have the power to kick out, but not quite enough energy to stop you from an escape. If they're far from the door, walking up might be a better option than the corner.
Certainly plenty of variables on the table in this match tonight. Eddie with a reversal.
No!
He is a sight to behold. Take a picture while you can, everyone.
Counters that.
Side headlock takeover, nicely done.
Tremendous pressure on the head and neck. Get him solid.
There's a power behind that punch.
Big impact.
The damage he's taking is starting to pile up.
Is this the right time?
Trying desperately to escape.
Oh my gosh, what impact.
Unpacks a well-placed punch.
Launched with a belly-to-belly.
Way back.
Slips out of the way there. What reflexes?
Great flipper.
Ah, look at this.
Jarring impact. He is truly feeling it right now.
Fought so hard to be in this position, but he's only halfway to victory.
This is not going to be nice. This is going to be nasty.
All about winning, no matter what it takes.
Superplex! Alright, he set him up. It could be time for the triple verticals. Spin those hips, Eddie. There's number two. And here comes three amigos. And now he's made it to the top of the cage. He's nearly there. Just a few more sure-footed steps, and he's victorious.
And now the climb down could be more petrifying than the climb up.
He's working toward making his escape. He can almost taste the win in this cage match.
He just has to swing that leg over.
And would you look at that? He could be well on his way to escaping the steel cage.
He doesn't want to spend too much time up there.
And Eddie pays for leaving an opening. Oh, not so fast. From the cage.
A fall like that could end his night. It's going to take a lot of willpower to make it all the way to the top.
This is the moment for him. This is how winners are made. He caught him.
Oh, God.
Oh, so close.
Yeah, but I have a feeling the fall is about to be. This one is just about over.
Oh, the way. Oh, good Lord.
From the top of the cage, could do it.
One, two, three.
No.
Somehow, some way.
From the heavens.
Splash from the top.
One, two.
He kicks out at two.
Obviously still has some fight left.
Feels like it's opportune time to get out of here.
At the top, but he still has a way to go to end this. He's working toward making his escape. He can almost taste the win in this cage match.
Heck of a view from up there, but he'll enjoy a view from the floor even more.
And there's the survivor of this steel cage match.
Here is your winner, Eddie Guerrero.
And somehow, some way, we have a winner.
But they are feeling the effects of that brutal cage.
It is always an awe-inspiring sight when you get to witness the ninth wonder of the world.
The following champion versus champion contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the Undisputed WWE Women's Championship.
Well, if you follow the career of Chyna, you've seen on many occasions she's been a very powerful ally to some.
Yeah, but more often than not, Chyna is a very dangerous enemy.
Chyna has always got her game face on, and I'll tell you what, I pity Chyna's opponent here tonight.
Chyna shows no mercy.
You know, there was a time where Bayley was actually one of my favorites. Now she's arrogant, and she even ignores me in the hallway.
Oh, Saxton, don't you dare question Bayley's confidence. Ding dong, hello, she's earned that confidence. I've witnessed her first several days at FCW. This is not only a different competitor, but a completely different woman. She is the epitome of ambition, a true role model.
This title has been widely talked about and become many superstars' main focus.
Oh.
Championship action underway. The champ looks as hungry and prepared here as ever.
Yeah, they have absolutely no desire to even entertain the possibility of walking out of here tonight without their title.
Power slam!
Telling her opposition, you are way out of your depth here.
She hit the corner hard.
Clothesline.
Putting a stop to all her showboating.
Right in the jaw.
Ugh, what a shot.
Oof.
If this works, it could change the course of the match.
Oh! Nobody home for that one. Big form. Oh, man.
Oh, man. Check out this power.
Gorilla press slam.
And now it's Bayley on her heels.
Going for a pin for the championship. She gets a quick kick out there.
This isn't even close to over.
From the middle rope. Oh, what a splash.
This is her time to shine, and don't you forget it.
Corey, Bayley is known for her preparedness in any type of match against any type of competitor. How do you out-prepare, out-adapt, out-think an opponent like her?
Not easily, Cole, that's for sure, but it's not impossible. Bayley has weaknesses just like any other super. Blast off!
Big slam!
Just deadlifting right there, the power! Back.
And there's a takedown.
I've got to say, the amount of punishment we've seen in the match would have already ended most superstars.
The level of resilience we're seeing is off the charts.
Oh, she lands hard. Sharp bullseye. Oh, look at the ninth wonder of the world, Chyna.
that message to the entire roster of WWE. If you think you can stop me, try.
Yeah, good luck with that.
Go ahead, Byron, try.
I'm good.
Elimination Chamber match set to begin, and guys, I do not envy these superstars one bit.
Nor should you. You have to worry about your fellow superstar in early pin attempt.
He kicks out before two.
High risk. That one fails to land.
Missed the mark.
Yanagi!
He goes for the cover. Raises the shoulder.
He was down, but he certainly wasn't out.
Buries a knee to the body.
What's in a competitor's mind when battling it?
Penny predicament. Only getting one out of that pin.
Not quite. Oh, what a
four. Returning to the ring now.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a rag doll here.
Oh, God! Face first!
Snap suplex. Shoulders down to the count.
Likely just trying to sap out some energy with that cover.
Tough position to be caught in here.
Straight and back down the throat.
Inelegant exit, but if it works, it works.
Go behind.
Suplex City. Elimination feud.
He returns to the ring.
And up the turnbuckles we go.
Look out.
Perhaps they got something to do next here.
Oh, throat.
And just like that, he sent crashing to the floor.
He's reminding his competition that they'll only ever be second best.
Here he goes up the side of the structure.
What a face for certain. Fear is not a factor. No.
Superhuman. Now there's the guy you do not want to see at this point in the match.
Oh, the reversal by Cena.
Carefully placed stop to the other.
Pick up.
from way up high.
What devastation from the
liftoff. A competitor has been eliminated.
Takedown. Helicopter spin.
This is ridiculous. This is insulting.
This is entertaining.
How this match is still going on defies all reasoning.
Where's Cena going to go here? What's he going to do?
I don't know.
Oh, my God. Cena.
No way.
Second rope.
That spells trouble for Lesnar.
Forced into a life or death situation like this one.
Oh, big stop. Has the Undertaker gotten by here? Hey, Myron, how about we take things a little old school?
Yeah, I like it.
This is the beginning of the end. Here we go.
When you're in an atmosphere like this, when you can't hear yourself think because the crowd's so loud, you find a way to do superhuman things. That's what these combatants are doing here.
Taker's opponent's about to take his last ride.
How much more can they endure?
One, two,
three. Got it. He survived the Elimination Chamber.
With that win, they deserve the praise. The action we just witnessed was really something else.